morning to all our students in grade 5. Today we will explain inshallah unit 2, the first lesson, mathematical expression. Mathematical expression is a way to convert any problem, any word problem to mathematical operation. This operation contains two variables such that x or y and so on, and any operation like plus, minus, divide or multiply. We have two expressions, numerical expression and symbol symbolic expression. Numerical expression, it's a statement containing numbers and operation. Numbers such as 3 plus 2, 45 divided by 9, 6 times 2, and so on. Symbolic expression, this expression containing two, any number and symbols and operation. Numbers and symbols. And operation like that, x plus 5, y divided by 2, 2x. For example, if we have number added to 3. Number, it's a variable, x added to plus 3. But this expression is x plus 3, okay? If we have double number,